Yeah, one man says lightning struck the top of this tree, traveled all the way down, went into other parts of his yard and parts of his home.
All of a sudden, my ears ring, lights go out, I smell smoke. And my first reaction is I'm not sure what's happened.
One second, Doug Stafford was ironing his clothes for a trip, and the next, he saw this on his wall.
There was no rain, just a loud boom. Came out and tried to make sure that my kids weren't out here, and then that's when I discovered that lightning had hit our yard.
He says lightning struck this tree, then spread through the rest of his yard, even moving into the garage.
It was not plugged in. However, it caused extensive damage to the sheetrock, putting a hole in the sheetrock. It also blew out our garage door opener up here. Cover is over there.
Knocking over and destroying things along the way, also tripping six breakers.
Came underground through the sprinkler system. The sprinkler was set up like this, and when it came out, it had been knocked over. Electricity went through that and then caused that to explode.
And he's not alone. Those who install lightning protection say this happens often, emphasizing the importance of being prepared.
Lightning will choose anything to help its journey to the ground. That's where it's looking to go. And unfortunately, it will create fires and explode things in its journey.
Stafford says he's just thankful everybody walked away unharmed.
When you watch movies or you think about a bombing and that impact and that noise and the ringing of the ears, it was scary.
In Enid, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.